If sipping on some bone broth does not seem too intriguing to you, perhaps a flavored supplemental drink mix is a better option for you. Collagen is one of the latest buzzwords in the health community. It's hard to escape a grocery store or an Instagram feed without spotting collagen creams, drinks, and potions that promise a youthful appearance for decades to come. So what is collagen? Are there any benefits to collagen? Who should be taking it? How do you take it? Is it vegan? What are the benefits? Is it the latest fad, or is it here to stay? Today, we're going to go over all of that. Collagen has many uses, from food to medication to manufacturing. In fact, for thousands of years, collagen was actually used to create glue. Perhaps the kid eating paste in the first grade was ahead of the times. Today, there's some debate over whether consuming collagen-rich foods and supplements actually increases the levels in your body. That's why today I'm here to give you all the need-to-know facts about this new trendy supplement. Hey everyone, I'm Dr. Jordan Wagner. I'm a board-certified emergency medicine physician, and on my show, I answer your urgent medical questions and clear up myths about deadly diseases. If you haven't already done so, please hit your subscribe button and turn your bell notifications on. So what is collagen? Collagen is the most abundant protein in our body, accounting for about 1/4 to 1/3 of the protein composition. Collagen, one of the major building blocks of bones, skin, muscles, tendons, and ligaments. Collagen is also found in many other body parts, including blood vessels, corneas, and teeth. You might think of it as the glue that holds everything together. In fact, the word comes from the Greek word kola, which means glue. As you age, your body produces less and lower quality collagen. One of the visible signs of this is your skin, which becomes less firm and supple. So are there benefits to collagen supplements, and are they effective? Two types of supplements are gaining popularity: hydrolyzed collagen, or collagen hydrolysate, and gelatin. Gelatin is created when collagen is cooked, sourced from animal hooves and hides. These have already broken the large protein down into smaller peptides, which are more easily absorbed in the body. There have been a few studies conducted that insist collagen might have a priming future for muscle mass, arthritis, and skin elasticity. Let's break them down. Collagen is found in connective tissues of animal foods. For example, it's found in large amounts in chicken and pork skin. Gelatin is basically cooked collagen, so it's very high in amino acids needed to produce it. But there's a debate whether overconsuming collagen-rich foods actually increases the levels in your body. When you eat protein, it's broken down into amino acids and then reassembled. So the collagen that you eat won't translate directly into higher levels in your body. Are collagen supplements more effective than natural sources of collagen? Not necessarily. Like every health supplement on the market, they are called supplements for a reason. They're supplemental, meaning in place of something. If sipping on some bone broth does not seem too intriguing to you, perhaps a flavored supplemental drink mix is a better option for you. How to prevent collagen deconstruction? As I previously mentioned, collagen and its production becomes damaged as we age. Although we can't stop the clock from aging yet, we can control outside factors that damage collagen and its production in our bodies. Collagen destroying behaviors can include the consumption of excess amounts of sugar. Sugar and other various refined carbohydrates simply interfere with collagen's ability to repair itself. Overexposure to sun. Ultraviolet radiation can reduce collagen's production. So lather up the sunscreen and try to avoid excess sun exposure. Smoking tobacco. Aside from the billion reasons as to why smoking is bad for you, smoking reduces collagen production. This can impair wound healing and lead to wrinkles. Collagen has many uses, from food to medication to manufacturing. Alternatively, collagen supplements may be beneficial as well. Some preliminary studies have shown that it may improve skin quality, muscle function, and reduce the pain associated with osteoarthritis. Some alternative medicine practitioners have also advocated using collagen supplements to treat leaky gut syndrome. All right, that's been your 5-minute collagen conversation with me, Dr. Wagner. Let me know in the comments if you have any other medical questions that you'd like me to answer. And as always, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell notification. Thank you so much for watching, and stay healthy, my friends.